Hi children, have a good day. Welcome to grade 4 maths. Today it is session 2 of chapter 9 decimals. Last class we discussed what is meant by decimal number and what is meant by decimal point. Today we are going to discuss what is the relationship between fractions and decimals. So fractional number 7 by 10 can be written as 0.7. Because that it is 7 by 10. So the number can be written as 0.7 because in 10th position we write the numerator number. So 0.7 can be read as 7/10. And next 47 by 10. So 47 by 10. So by 10th. So we make a decimal point from the right side. So 4.7, which can be read as 4.7 or 4/7. Next, 169 by 10. 169 by 10 can be written as 16.9 because by 10. So 10th position. So yeah, 10th digit. So we write a decimal point from the right side. So 169 becomes 16.9. So we read as 16.9 or 16/9. So have you realized the fraction is a part of a whole? Similarly, a decimal till 10th place represent a part of 10. So this is the relationship between fractions and decimal. You can write the decimal number into fractional number and fractional number into decimal number. Look at the example. If 4 out of 10 passengers in a train were children, how can we write the part of the passengers that are children? So 4 out of 10 passengers. So 4 out of 10. So what is the fractional number? 4 by 10. So the fractional number is 4 by 10. How to convert as decimal? 4 by 10 means 0.4 because 10th place. So 0.4. So the passengers that are children can be written as in fraction 4 by 10 and in decimal as 0.4. Next. Expanded form of decimal numbers. How to expand a decimal number? So we know a decimal number will have a whole number, a decimal point, and decimal place values. So see the example. Expand 743.5. So 743. So 743 is the whole number part. So before the decimal point, ones, tens, hundreds. So 3 is in ones place, 4 is in tens place, 7 is in hundreds place. Next decimal point. After decimal point, what will come? Decimal place value. What is the first decimal place value? 10th. So here they have given one digit. So 10th. So 5 is in 10th position. So the expanded form is 700. That is 7 into 100, 700. Plus 4 into 10s, so 440 plus 3 into 1s, so 3 1s are 3 plus 10th position, decimal value, 10th position, so 5 by 10. So this is how you have to expand a number. Now after expanding, you can add the place value terms. So 700 plus 40 plus 3 is 743, 5 by 10. So we can write it as in mixed fraction also. So this is how you have to expand a decimal number. Today, your homework part will be on your workbook and concept book. Do practice on 3 and 2 in your concept book, page number 123 and 124. Also do question number 1, 2, 3 in your workbook, page number 93. Children, complete your homework on time and hand in Google Classroom app, grade 4 maths. Thank you, children.